Never have I ever heard my parents doing it.
Never. Next question.
Why was that so quick?
Hey, next question. Come.
Yeah. Real love, shawty G'd up. Got me bugging, I don't think that I can leave her. Let them hate, they ain't getting in between us. Hold this Gucci, match a Gucci on your sneaker.
And everything that we do stays between us. So when we touching different love and be my teacher. You hold me down, this ain't your quiz, but you my piece, yeah. Take out your weave and make you smart and give you D, yeah. I'ma give my all, yeah. Even when you sleep, you still looking good, yeah. Take you out.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel.
If you are new to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, give us a big
thumbs up, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell.
Yes guys, once you do that, three things, comment down below, done, and join the CA's vlog. Okay guys, today we will be doing a never ever ever challenge.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, it's gonna be interesting, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy it.
Okay, who's gonna go first? Me?
Yeah, you can go first, babes.
Never have I ever told someone I love them and didn't mean it.
Nah.
So when you say you love someone, you mean it?
Yes, when I say I love someone, I mean it. So I've never done that before.
Okay, I've also never done that before.
All right, next one. Never have I ever done drugs or alcohol or been high or something like that. I've never done drugs.
Yeah, me too. Okay. Never done drugs, never been high.
I've been high once. And
you've been?
Yeah.
I've been. Where was high.
Yeah, that was before you, babes.
Okay.
I've been high and I did drink. So, yeah.
Okay, I've never done drugs, I've never been high. I have drink. I have a sip before, but okay. That's about it.
Sip of what?
Alcohol.
Sip. Don't lie to the people, bruh.
Okay, I have drink before.
Yeah.
But I've never done drugs, never done any of those things. So yeah, that's about it. Okay, never have I ever watched one movie 5 times.
I have, and I can tell you what movie I've watched like more than 5 times, guys, and that was I have a few, but this is the one that stands out. It's Love Them Cause the Thing.
Oh no,
guys, I love that movie. I wanted to watch it yesterday,
but it's nowhere to be found. Yep.
She doesn't like it because she thinks that I'm watching the movie for Christina Milian.
But aren't you?
Nah, not anymore.
No, tell them
maybe 4 years back, yes, but not anymore.
Tell them how does it go, Mom?
So I've watched this movie like two.
Nick Cannon is gonna say.
Yeah, I like Nick Cannon. I can say a few things.
Pops, moms,
what's the bizzle? Hey, you're not time for the thizzle. I gotta do my thug thizzle. Gotta add a pimp juice.
I don't think there's a movie I've watched more than 5 times. Maybe twice, but not more than 5 times. So I think you're the only one.
Yeah.
Especially with that one movie.
Yeah, and obviously Storm the Yard, you know, all these dance movies, You Got Served.
Yeah, but I've never watched them more than 5 times. It may be less than 5.
Okay.
Mm.
Yeah, next question. Never have I ever heard my parents doing it.
Never. Next question.
Why was that so quick?
Hey, next question. Come.
That was too quick, guys. What do you guys think?
Next question. Never have I ever been handcuffed.
Nah, never been handcuffed before. I'm not that naughty to be handcuffed, guys. I'm on my place when it comes to that things, guys. I'm really, really scared. So yeah, you will never get me handcuffed.
Okay.
And you?
Never.
Nah,
I have strict parents, so never, ever, ever. And I don't play in two.
Next one. Never have I fantasized about a family member.
Never.
Ah, no, me too.
Okay. Never have I ever been kicked with a ball in my head.
Kicked with a ball in my head?
Yeah, it can be a soccer ball, a rugby ball.
Ah, yes.
Tennis ball.
Yes, guys. This happened quite a lot. Actually, it happened quite a lot to me. So the one time someone kicked me with a ball, and then I got so angry we've ended up fighting. So yeah, I've been kicked with a ball a few times.
I don't think I've been kicked in the head, but
on the head
I don't think I've been kicked on the head, but somewhere else, you know, on the body parts. But
okay,
so never.
Yeah. Ever, ever, ever been kicked out of a club?
Never. You have been.
Alright, I've been, but not just me alone, bunch of friends. So yeah, I've been kicked out of a club before. But not like banned.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't ban me, they just kicked me out of the club. So yeah.
You seem like
I'm one of the
boy.
Victims.
Okay.
No, it's just when we're a bunch of friends, babe, so we do silly things, guys. Yeah.
Okay. Never have I ever peed myself. Not when you're like young, but now when you're old. I have never done that.
Peed yourself? Nah.
Never.
I think I have done it before.
In the swimming pool.
I can't remember when, but I've done it before.
You have?
Yeah, I've peed in my pants. But that's when I couldn't. It's I don't, like I told you, I can't remember when, but I know that it was a day. I couldn't like hold it in anymore. So yeah.
But you're like a guy, you can go anywhere behind the bush.
Yeah, but this is not like now.
Never have I ever eaten from someone's plate when they're not looking.
I did. Never have I ever stolen from my friend.
I have answers too. I have answers.
Oh.
I did. I always do it when you look away.
Okay.
Especially when you have meat in your plate.
You sneaky, eh?
Never leave your meat with me alone.
You sneaky. I never noticed that. Never have I stolen something from a store.
No. Never. Wait, let me think. Not that I can remember.
It's always the answer then.
No, not that
it's
I can
It's always the
remember.
Answer, guys.
No.
Yeah, I have. I can't even remember, but when I was little, we used to steal at the stores. So, yeah, I'm guilty with that one. But, yeah, it happens. Yeah, you're young, wild, and free, you know.
Yellow.
Sometimes you go through that through that stages. So, yeah, it taught me a lot in life, so... Yeah.
It's good. But I don't think I've never stolen something from a shop.
Okay.
Never have I ever lied about my age.
My dad. And you?
I think I have. When we went to Carnival, mm-hmm. I lied about my age to get into the casino.
Oh, okay.
Because you have to be a certain age to get pass to the casino.
So you lied to the security?
Yeah.
Did you go in?
Yes. No, I didn't. I had to go stay in the playroom.
In the playroom.
The game show.
Damn.
Huh? But I didn't have my ID with me.
Okay, guys. Next question.
Now they still ask me my ID.
You're tiny. You're a tiny girl. Never have I ever snuck out of the house doing something that I'm not allowed to do.
That I'm not allowed to do. Never.
Me too. Because there was not a lot of rules.
You were free to just walk out.
I was free to walk out, so yeah.
And come back when you want.
Not come back when I want, but yeah, I was doing everything.
Never have I ever cheated on a test.
Plenty times. Guys, plenty times. I've cheated a lot of my tests, and yeah, I'm not even shy to say it.
I've done it a few times.
I've cheated, yes.
I think everybody has done it at some point.
Yeah.
So you don't know.
If you didn't do it, guys, well done, but yeah. I did.
We all did. Don't lie to yourself. We've all done it before.
Never have I ever bit my nails, my fingernails, and swallowed them. I did. Guys,
I have.
I'm used to doing it, so yeah. But only when my nails are soft and clean. Like you guys can see there.
There's nothing to see.
It's like, and I don't, if I bite it, I don't bite it straight because it's like, and yeah, I chew it. I know for some of you guys it's nasty, but I think some of you out there also do it. So yeah,
mm-hmm.
Don't hide yourself. Open up.
I did it when I was younger, but now I don't do it anymore.
Next question.
Never have I ever lied to him or him to me.
I'd lie to you.
I have
lied to her before. Yeah. I've lied to her before.
Me too. And he knows about it.
I don't think in any relationship there one of your spouse or one of you guys, both of you, let me say both of you guys, lie to your partner before. So don't tell me that you never lie to your partner, because yeah, we've
all done it.
We make mistakes, we lie to each other, and we fix it. So if you never lie to your partner, I don't know what you are, guys, really. Yeah.
That's just his opinion.
That's my opinion.
Yes.
Yeah, that's my opinion, guys. So I'm open to you guys. Yeah, I'm really open. So I've lied to her before.
I've done the same to him, and he knows about it.
Yeah.
Okay, you go.
Never have I ever farted and blamed it on someone else. Yes, I did.
You do this all the time.
I do it every time with Astrid, guys. So I will be farting, and then I will be looking at, say I fart now, I'll be looking at the pillow, and I said,
something is wrong with this couch.
What's wrong with this couch? What's happening here?
I have done it before.
Hers are silent.
Silent but deadly.
Silent but deadly.
Ah!
Silent but violent. Guys, literally, when your girlfriend gives a silent, you don't actually know. It's like something. Because you're not used to her farting, so it's like a smell comes from outside and it's bad. In the meantime, it's your partner.
My fault, it's not that bad. He's lying, it's not that bad.
And guys, I don't know if you realize, but now this is in a couple thing. I don't know if you guys realize that when your girlfriend farts, and she doesn't tell you that it's she, then you, like, you smell everywhere because you get that bad smell, and she doesn't want to admit that she farted. So yeah, I don't know if you guys went through this, but yeah, I've went through it.
Let's get one thing clear. My farts smell like
chocolates.
Yes. Okay. And strawberries.
Okay.
Tell them that.
chocolates and strawberries, guys. Go get it at the stores.
I will get you back for this. Never have I ever eaten a raw onion. I've never done it. Never, never, never. And I don't want to try it.
On my burger. Yeah.
Yeah, but don't they like...
No. I like a raw onion on my burger. Especially with a tomato. Onion,
so we can't say never.
Lettuce. So yeah.
Bacon.
I've eaten onion raw before.
But not like that. I mean, like, take the onion and go like...
Okay, nah. Nah, I've never eaten an onion.
Alone, just the onion.
Like an apple. Imagine, guys. Imagine eating onion like an apple.
Mm-mm.
We must try that, actually.
No. You will walk around with your onion bag. No.
Okay. Never have I ever done someone's homework for them.
Mm-mm. Never. Whose homework have I done?
I don't know. You look like a girl who did everyone's homework.
I'll give you the book and you can do it yourself.
Okay.
Does that count as doing someone else's homework?
Nah.
Then I've never done.
Me too, guys.
You don't even do your homework.
I wasn't a fan of that.
If you can grab one book of yours, it will be empty.
Especially my Allo book. I wrote like 2 pages in my Allo book for the whole year. 2 pages. And I would get like 95%. That was my highest ever. But yeah. So, yeah. I've never done someone's homework before.
Mm-mm.
Nah.
Never have I ever number two'd myself in public.
Nah. But I can tell you what though.
I have never done that. Before we start with these stories, I have never done that. And I'm not planning to do that.
I'm going to be 100%
honest
with you guys. So I've done it before. I pooed myself. But I was a boy, guys. Come on. Guys, I'm 100% honestly with you guys. So I actually pooed myself at school also.
That's the worst place to poo yourself.
Yo,
to number two.
Yo, guys. You know when you sit in the hall and you can't go anywhere? It was that feeling, guys. I don't know if you guys experienced that. But yeah, when you sit in the hall and you can't go out. That, yeah.
Oh, shame.
But I didn't do it in the hall. I done it when I like rushed
to the bathroom.
It just came out because I couldn't run. I couldn't run, so yeah. I pooed myself before.
Did you go home after that?
Nah, I got a pants from the school. So I got a pants.
And they told you to go back to class.
Obviously, I got a new pants from school, babe. So they have like clothes at school, so they gave me a pants. I went to go clean myself and then, yeah, why do I have to go home? I'm what, 9 years old, 8 years old? Yeah. Never have I ever been followed by a stranger. Have you been followed by a stranger?
I have. You know when you go to the shop and you get these random guys that just follows you for no reason? That happens to me a lot. Have you ever been followed by a stranger?
Nah, not that I know of. Nah.
Because you don't focus, you just go in, you take your things and you go. I look around.
Yeah, I don't look around a lot, guys. It's like I'm free. So I never looked around, but yeah. So yeah, no, I've never been followed by a stranger.
No, I always check, especially when I get out of the car and I'm alone. I always check who's following me. And there's always a guy that acts like he is not following you, but you can see he's following you.
Just watch your back, eh?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Just get you a silencer or...
A what?
A okapi. Just get you an okapi. So the people you have wild colored may see you.
Yo. You just come with me, problem solved.
Yeah, but if I'm not dead, then you know you can just say, hey, who said that?
I'm gonna cut myself going, hey.
I think you're good at that.
Hey! Okay. Never, ever, ever eaten my own boogers. I did it when I was small, I admit that, but now.
Yes, I used to eat my what? What you call it?
Your boogers.
Your boogers. So that's your snot. Your snot. Your no. Boogers. Sorry, the diamonds, yes. I've been digging for a few diamonds before, so
I think we've all digged for a few diamonds.
Yeah, I've started digging. I've never I did eat it when I was small, like a salty cracker. Salty cracker.
No man.
But yeah, not now. So yeah. But yeah, guys. I think a few people have been doing this when they were small. Probably people do it now.
No, they still do it, especially when you are in on the highway or you're stuck in traffic. Mm-hmm. You always get that one that goes like this and then looks and then put it in their mouth. You always get that one person.
Oh, yes, it's true.
Just check in traffic.
I've seen a guy once, guys, and. And I'd never forget this. So it was a guy, he was driving a white Bugatti.
Mm-hmm.
So it was a white Bugatti. Young guy at the back. So I'm in front of him, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we had the red robot. So I was playing music, and while I'm jamming in the car, I just looked in my mirror. Saw this guy behind me, snuck his hand in his nose, and it just rolled it, and I'm staring at this guy through my mirror, right? So he rolls it, and then afterwards he just put it in his mouth. God, yo, I was like, yo, bruh, you're driving a Bugatti and you're eating your snot. Ah, damn! I actually wanted to take a video trying to make money off the guy, but. It's putting it on social media.
Blackmailing.
But yeah. Nah, I'm not that guy.
Okay. Never ever ever popped a pimple that wasn't mine.
Definitely. I popped your pimples when you ask me. Yeah.
I popped you.
Every time. I suppose I got a pimple. I have to pop it later, but it's not yellow. When it's yellow, huh? Come here.
Never have I ever sniffed my fingers after scratching my butt.
Scratching your butt? No, sis, man.
I have never done this, but sis. I think you have.
Why do you think I do that? Are you mad, man? Woo, look. What the hell do you think about me, bruh?
Because you do everything.
No. I don't.
Must I quote one vlog?
No, but not my butt. Yeah, that's what I want to explain now, babes. What the hell? I think you've done it before.
I've never done it. Why would I want to smell my butt?
Because you're jumping to me now.
Because you have done everything.
No, I've never done everything. What's everything, babes?
Maybe you've let go.
I think you've done it before, but not me.
I've never done this, guys.
Not me. She done it before.
No, I've never done it.
I think you done it before. Mm-mm. But yeah, I wanted to explain to you that she bursted everything. So
scratched.
I've scratched. I'll scratch on my face, or I'll scratch on my neck, or I'll scratch. The worst thing is that's when I was like, and this, guys, I don't know if this happened to you. I told you I'm going to be honest. When I scratch between my toenails.
No.
Yeah, and then I'll smell it. Because yeah, I don't want to feel embarrassed, especially when I'm sleeping over, or you know, when I was younger, when I slept over, I used to like scratch between my toenails and then I would smell it. So yeah, so nothing to feel embarrassed about.
Okay, basically. Now I want to know something. So when you do this, is there people around you, or do you go to the bathroom and go scratch and smell? Or is it like randomly when someone, one of your friends gets up and then you're like, okay, let me...
No, I would like take off my shoes and then I feel like my feet are sweaty. Mm-hmm. And now I'm at someone's house, guys. So, yeah. So I would just like...
Well, you do it like while they...
No, not when people is around, when we go to bed or something. When we sleep. when we go to bed and yeah.
Okay.
I think you've also done it before, bro.
No, I've never smelled between my toes.
Okay.
But I like cleaning.
Okay.
So this is the final never ever ever question. So, never have I ever farted and liked how it smelled. I'm looking at you, but I know you have done it. I have never done that.
No comment. Because no comment, guys. No
I comment. Mostly fart in my sleep. So I'm not awake to smell it.
No.
So yeah.
No comment.
I think you have.
No comment.
We're waiting.
No comment.
Okay, guys.
Let's finish. Done with this. Never ever ever, guys. I'm done.
You're never gonna play never ever ever.
I'm done with never ever ever. Guys, this makes you feel embarrassed. Yeah, especially when the questions like this happen. So, yeah.
You know, you just gave them the answer that you have farted and you like this.
No one. Comment, guys. That's no comment. If you want to feel yes or no, it's on you. But I have no comment.
Okay.
Alright guys, so that was me and Astrid's never ever ever
challenge that we've done.
And yeah, it was quite interesting.
Learn new things, especially about him.
I was honest. I was like, I told you guys I'm gonna be honest, and I was honest. So yeah, if you guys wanna try it out at home, go ahead guys. It's quite cool if you wanna make some videos and everything. Try it out, guys. Try something new in your life. So
you learn new things about everybody.
About everybody. You start to feel comfortable, you know. So, yeah, we're just glad we could share some of the never ever evers with you guys.
I still want the answer to the last never ever ever, but okay, I'll leave it there.
Yes, guys, but yeah, we just want to say thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, for tuning in. Thank you guys for supporting us. Thank you guys for being part of CH Vlog.
Mm-hmm.
We really appreciate you. We love your comments. Yeah. And keep on supporting us, guys. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell your pets, tell your grandma, tell everybody to watch our videos and subscribe to our channel, guys. We would really appreciate your support. Okay, guys. And today's notification shout out goes to who, my babes?
The great Mr. M.
The great Mr. M. We've been seeing your comments. We like your comments. And yeah, keep on supporting us. Thank you for your support. Mm-hmm. And we really appreciate you. Guys, if you want a post notification shout out, just comment down below. Comment what you think about the video or comment down.
Anything.
Just comment anything, guys. And you will probably be the lucky one who will get a post notification shout out.
Yay!
So, and be part of our vlog, guys. All right, guys. Thank you once again. Like me and my beautiful queen over here say, we'll be back with more videos. Peace.